Praise God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. God is so good, and by raising Jesus from death, He has given us new life and a hope that lives on. God has something stored up for you in heaven, where it will never decay or be ruined or disappear. You have faith in God, whose power will protect you until the last day. Then He will save you, just as He has always planned to do. On that day you will be glad, even if you have to go through many hard trials for a while. Your faith will be like gold that has been tested in a fire, and these trials will prove that your faith is worth much more than gold that can be destroyed. They will show that you will be given praise and honor and glory when Jesus Christ returns. Those words come from 1 Peter chapter 1, verses 3 to 7. When precious metal is tested by fire, the pure metal remains, and the junk is burned up in the fire. When your faith is tested by fire, your heart is cleansed of the things that are not from the heart of God, and you are left with a faith that is more precious than gold. Your faith is tested when your eyes and ears contradict what God has said in His Word. The test is this: will you believe what God has said or what you see and hear? The problem is that your five senses can be tricked to see and hear things that are not really there. But the Word of God is always true and can be trusted. Have you ever seen an optical illusion? It looks like something is there, but it is not. A thirsty man in the desert can see a lake of water when there is none. It's called a mirage. There are many spiritual illusions in this life when you look to the world for direction and clarity. Spiritual illusions look real, but they are not based on truth. Faith that is pure will survive the tests of fire. Trust the Word of God and believe what God has said beyond even the things that you see and hear around you. Thank you, Jesus, that I can trust You even more than what I see and hear in this world. May Your name be praised forever. Amen.